Renew your mind with the word of God. I said, hey, ho, don't dare touch her.